must find a way to look after one another as if we were one single tribe.
A lost battle with cancer took Chadwick Boseman's life way too soon. But he undeniably left behind a legacy of several groundbreaking and unforgettable works.
Not bad.
So let's celebrate them by showcasing four film roles that are among his most memorable.
You will remember me.
Starting with the one in the 2013 biopic, 42.
You Jackie Robinson?
It was one of his first starring film roles, where he portrayed Jackie Robinson, the first African-American to play Major League Baseball in the U.S. in the 20th century.
I'm not going anywhere! I'm right here!
Fast forward to 2017, when he successfully portrayed another real-life icon in the biographical legal drama, Marshall.
You a lawyer?
I am.
He played a young Thurgood Marshall who went on to become the first African-American Associate Justice on the U.S. Supreme Court.
Here, we're promised equal protection under the law.
And not only did Boseman shine playing real-life heroes, he did so too when he portrayed a fictional one, Black Panther.
I'm Clint.
I don't care.
We first saw him in 2016's Captain America Civil War, and from there, Black Panther became a cultural phenomenon after the success of his 2018 standalone film of the same name.
I am King of Wakanda.
It earned over $1.3 billion at the worldwide box office and won 3 Oscars.
What happens now determines what happens to the rest of the world.
Our list wraps up with the actor's final performance in a film that drops on Netflix tomorrow, Ma Rainey's Black Bottom.
That's to get the people's attention.
He stars as trumpeter Levy in this drama inspired by the life of blues musician Ma Rainey, played by Oscar winner Viola Davis.
This would be an empty world without the blues.
Boseman's performance is already receiving glowing reviews and is on track to earn him a posthumous Oscar.
You don't know nothing about what kind of blood I got, what kind of heart I got beat here.
Celebrating Chadwick Boseman's unforgettable legacy on the Hot List.